Hi, this is Steve, and I'm back again. I'm finishing up Monti-Q, my monkey FX face that I've created. And right now, I'm working on the finishing touches. As you can see, this is the mask piece itself. And I'm going to apply it to my face. For the first 10 minutes, I will not be able to talk because I'm applying it in around my mouth. But what I'm going to do is, in this process, as I apply the mask, I'm going to use spirit gum. Spirit gum is a little adhesive, and it's like in a really amber or to a golden color adhesive that is safe for the face. Just do not get it in your eyes or in around your mouth. And as you can see, this is the full monkey mask as it's on appliance.
as you can see, the jawline moves with the monkey mask. It's in line up with your jaw. Once edges have flat down, then you're going to take liquid latex. Thank you. Now you will let, in this process, you will let the, let it dry. And you know that only let it run to 15 minutes, right? Mm. Okay. In this process, the liquid latex, you gotta give it transformation time and setting time for it to dry. Now the next base is you're going to use a cream flesh tone form of makeup. This flesh tone will blend the whole entire face and hide the outer lines and cover everything from the liquid latex so that you can see it'll hide all the definition of where the mask was and it'll blend right in with your face.